Oh my goodness, guys, the newest update to Tapping Gods is completely game-changing. Hey guys, it is Roblox Cupcake here, and today we're taking a look at the newest update coming to Tapping Gods. But before we dive right into today's video, I do want to know we're going to be doing a shoutout giveaway every single month. And if you want to be entered into it, all you gotta do is smash that like button and subscribe button and comment down below, I subscribe to be entered into it. It's really, really easy, and let's go ahead and jump right into today's video. So if you don't know what Tapping Gods was created by the Blue Dev Group, and the main owner of that is actually Russo Plays, a Roblox YouTuber with over 1.7 million subscribers. If you don't know, he also is the creator of the massive RB battles and the few seasons he's hosted that even got as big as even Roblox even managing to help him host that, which is completely insane. And he's gone to do a lot of ambitious things, as even creating his very own game called Tapping Gods. Tapping Gods was created back in 2020 and regularly updated since with over 20 million visits. Tapping Gods is a game where you will use the tap button to earn taps, in which you can rebirth and gain diamonds, buy pets with your taps, and use your diamonds to unlock pets, which give you better multipliers, and the further you go in the game, the better it is. There are tons of different islands you can explore, and different islands have different pets on them that you can get through eggs that you can hatch, and it's very randomized, so you can get all kinds of different ones. Some are better than others, and you can level up those pets. It's a lot of fun and definitely a blast to play. But one of the biggest recent updates is absolutely crazy, and you do not want to miss out on it, so let's go ahead and dive right into what that is. So the first bit about it is actually going to be the fact they've actually added an entire new currency to the game. Yep, that's right, they have added a secondary currency outside of diamonds to help you level up and through the game. It's a really cool currency, you should definitely check it out. The next big thing they've added is that a lot of people have been wanting more anime related content, because anime is really good. A lot of people love anime, and one of the biggest things is that he listened to the community a lot, and so he went ahead and added a ton of new anime style things, including an entire anime island that you can get to from the Time Island. And once you get there, there will be dojos and much more, but there will be two different eggs you can actually get here, which is going to be the Anime Bucks egg and then the Super Anime egg, which both of these consist of tons of different characters from multiple anime like Attack on Titan, Hunter x Hunter, ReZero, any anime you can think of. There is a ton of different characters in here, and there are some really powerful characters in here as well, so you should definitely get some if you can. Now, the next thing they've added to the game is quite crazy and insane. They've actually went ahead and revamped the entire thing and went ahead and created a new birthing system. So, you know, whenever you rebirth, you get extra powers and much more. It's really handy and super, super good, but they've actually added a super rebirth. Basically, what happens when you get a super rebirth is that you actually go ahead and rebirth, but you super rebirth, which means it's going to cost a lot more than typically rebirthing, but that means there's going to be higher rewards. Now you may be asking, well, what kind of rewards are there for super rebirths? Pretty much you can get two as of right now. I think they've just added a ton more, but as of right now, there are boss hits, which will give you extra boss damage per upgrade. On top of that, you can even get pets equipped to give you more pet equipped slots. These are just two, and there's multiple more that are coming on the way, which is absolutely insane. This update already has added so much to the game that it's quite crazy for one entire update. This is definitely the biggest update I've seen for Tapping Gods ever, and they plan to continue updating and making more. But this is our video on the newest update to Tapping Gods, and it's quite game changing. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section down below of what you think of the update, and if you guys did enjoy today's video, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe button, and we'll see you in another amazing video. Bye bye, guys.